Hey there, true believers, Rain Kisaragi here with Moltz, welcome to HD Blend. Last time we fell down a hole, and I drew a Triforce on a piece of paper, and I fooled imps. They think I'm one of them. Because they're stupid. This area is huge. Okay, so I'm probably gonna have to use this elevator to get up to the top. There's a lot of side rooms that I think I should go to first. To the kitchen. Why not? What's going on in the kitchen? We're cooking lizards, for one. Okay. Can I break these? I can. Big ol' cleaver, too, my god. Can any of them use that? See, that's what I thought I would find here in the kitchen, was food. And there's ice. There's more ice. Am I gonna get, like, a new... Oh, hello. Sorry, I've been breaking all your stuff. My bad. In front of the big pot, you say. What if we pull the lid off the giant pot? Oh, hey! Oh, we just got him out. Okay, cool. Okay. Hello. Hello, Ajimi. Or Ajimi. Why, thank you. I drew it myself. Sounds fine. I mean, we can get theoretically closer to Orochi that way. Well, I mean, they love their master Orochi, you seem. Let me guess, they're all inside this, this cave. Somewhere in the moon cave. Yep, there you go. Sure, I think I have that. Oh. Thanks. Oh, look who stumbled ass first into success. Alright, cool, let's go. Let's see. I have this key. What's your deal? He'll punish you if I ring this bell, eh? Oh. Well, I missed my wad of demon things. Okay. It's cool that they don't mind me killing their kind in this palace. Ugh. Okay, let's just stab this door in the eyeball. Get up there. Watch your step. Yeah, no kidding. Watch your step. All right. There's a thing over here. Ground. Okay, this must be where you can... Oh, hello. Secret thing. I was gonna say, this must be where you can, like, recharge your ink and stuff, but if there's a secret thing back here... Cool. Alright, so that's what that was for. Now what else? I guess I'll just cut to right over here, right? Hello. Oh, I needed to do... Oh, okay. I needed to do that. Alrighty then. There we go. See, I remember. Vaguely, but I remember. Now, what is this? There it is. Ah. Ew. Alright, cool, I got that now. Break these rocks. Oh, I can break these rocks. I can break these rocks. You can break these rocks. Very well. There's some cave gourds in here underneath the rocks. And grapes. Alright, cool. What a strange thing to find in a cave. Yeah. guess I go back then, right? So that's what that was. Oh, water's back. Wonder why that happened. I can go this way, though. Anything else up here? No, okay. Then on we go. Upstairs. Just cut them then. All right. Okay, I need another key to go that way because I saw the. Breaks easy, so be careful. Do I need to do this? Unsure if I need to do this. Okay. What did this accomplish? I can't go this way. Cannot go this way. Ah, crap. I did need to walk slowly. Damn it. Oh well. Now we're down here. Not sure what that one was thinking, just standing there. Oh, okay, okay. I was gonna say I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing with, and then I saw the bamboo chime thing. So nope, I know what I gotta do. We're gonna explore around first, though. What you got? Yeah, basically. There's a thing over here. Just didn't see that. No, can't get up there though. Okay, so I've drained the main area, and that's how I get back out, and now this whole section is flooded. Okay. So now I can get over there. Okay, I see. I see, I get the picture. Do There'll be something more useful than that. Oh well. What can you do? Alright, now we're back in the main. Oh. Hello. Oh, that was it? Just one of him? Psh, lame. Oh, I can't just smack it, though. Oh, wow, we're just gonna go deeper down, then. Alright. So don't go down there. Got it. Oh, wasn't done going up. Oh, nope. Okay, we were done going up. Got it. Oh, hello. You're new. Well, that was strange. All right. We can get back up here though. Do I have a map of this place yet? Probably not, huh? No, there's a lot more going on, though. Now, does this guy let me go up? Can I make you have me go up? Can you go up for me? Disturb you. Bonk. Okay, so I just have to bully you until you go down. Until we go down the Nope. Yeah, I just bully you until we get to where I want to go down here, then. That's not what I did. I attacked you. Almost to where I want to go. You're gonna have to hold on a sec. It's good to see someone's enthused about their job. Very well. Let's go see what the special door mechanism is. Okay. Up, fight first. Follow-up hit took him out. Oh well. Okay. Clearly, I need to attack all four of those at once. That's exactly what I have to do here. There's no way it's not. But we'll do it next time. So, if you guys had fun, and I'll see you then with more Toyokami HD Blind. So, till then, okay.